So, welcome to another video, everyone. I hope you enjoy and have a good time.
I was like, we are many. Enjoy your feast upon trillions having billions every day. Eat your kitten today. She's all about that midnight Ari.
All about that face. About that face.
Boom did it, but boom did it, but boom.
Blair,
boom. What?
Yeah.
Why? Just to give somebody something to deal with? You wanna know what I want?
What?
I want my literal body to be shot into the sun. Yeah. That way all my atoms and everything that is me is completely renewed to be part of the sun. before you know, if that isn't true, then I'm bound to figure it out when I research it later in life. And then, like, I can either have that or just be shot into space towards that black zone. And then there'll just be a rotting corpse out there. Like, I won't even be rotting. I'll just be out there frozen until something bumps into me. And then, oh my gosh, and then I could start a planet out there. Here. For you?
Yeah.
Everything you need's in here.
Because mine's not launching right now.
What? Sir, you can't do this to your team every single time.
I'm not doing this to my team.
Okay, fine.
When I am done with this, it will make a fine
offering. I don't understand how it keeps happening to you.
I don't know, man. It's fucking annoying.
Everyone has a plan until they make an option of this. They must be tested to grow.
Click on link and click on the thing like it could be like end now. No, you want to close the program immediately and then just reopen it. We have no idea how long the wait is, and I'd rather you just open it immediately.
Even if I die, I'm dying in motion.
No. It was worth a shot. Kitty, hiya! Oh my god, it literally gave me a furious kitty. I didn't even buy that, man. Hey man, whatever, it's good. And do it. Do it. Do it. They just tried three men me from behind. It's like, ugh.
Stones.
Salty, so I'm going to gank her lane regardless of it killing me. Fucking no, man. Something happened to your computer. You can figure it out. I can't provide you any information. Unfortunately, right now.
This is the first lesson.
I have two goals right now. I want the goal to connect, but I also want one.
The mind isn't one of those. This is one of the things they want. is not love. It is a kick in the ass. She's what is desired.
Carrying the entire thing to little tiny pieces.
Dang.
Yes. And they forfeited. Yay! Now my brain hurts.
My head hurts so bad.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It was really fun.
Alright, I'm gonna need a moment.
It's okay. It's okay. I understand. Just understand that other people on our team might report you.
Report the shit out of
me. But hey, man, as long as you don't repeat your actions, you should be good, okay? I understand that this was unexpected, and I'm sure Riot will understand that too. Okay? You're awesome. Plus, hey, at least think about the bright side. At least we gave them the win. Those enemies were so pathetically weak after a certain point. I got 11 and 0, dude. Yeah. Like, I was just going up on lanes. Like, as soon as my lane was good and handled, I would go down to bot lane, help out bot lane, push up their tower, and then, like, they were all, like, caught off guard because Alawi could just walk up into their lane and do whatever she wanted, and they didn't like that, but they couldn't do anything about it. Yeah. It's in the piece. He's really good. I'm going to give Lucian the GG heart because I even put on my support Alawi when I went down bot lane. So Mura Mana Alawi is very good. Hated it to little tiny pieces, you should like dislike it and probably throw in some hate speech or some crazy stuff in the comments, because that's totally justifiable too. I don't know, anything can be justified, you just need the right person to justify it. Anyways, we'll see you guys in my next video. See ya.